that's true. The Incas really did use human bones for flutes and human skin for drums. Huh? Imagine being turned into a musical instrument. Actually, I already am one.
After a plate of baked beans.
Perfect pitch. Yes.